Where are we going this time?
We're meeting everyone for dinner at Acadia, and Jed said something about getting drinks afterwards.
It's a little expensive.
I'm worth it. What did Karen have to say?
Some bad news. My father's dying. I'll have to be gone a while.
I'll come with you. David, are you all right?
Yeah.
David's been acting strange lately. He doesn't want to see his father. What happened?
If David didn't tell you, then it's probably best that it's left in the past.
I don't think it's for the best. Whatever it is, it's eating away at him.
Why are you going through my mother's things?
I don't know. I just wanted to get a sense of who she was, I guess.
I don't want anything to do with Charles Conrad.
I'm not here for him. I'm here to find out what happened to Beverly.
She died.
I know. I want to know why.
No. Get him out of here.
He's just here to talk to you.
I don't want to see him.
I can't believe you.
What does this have to do with anything? What does this have to do with us?
Are you kidding? It has everything to do with us. I'm the one who brought him here. I'm the one who wants you to reconcile. What happens 10 years down the road when I do something that makes you angry? Are you just going to turn your back on me like you turned your back on him?
The point is, in this world, we don't have to look far to find someone or something to blame. But when we hold on to that hate, that bitterness will destroy you.